Hello students, today we are going to learn chapter 12, Making Communication Easier. What is communication? Communication is a process by which exchange of information takes place by several methods. The exchange of information by speaking, writing, or using some other medium. Communication means transmission of a message by speaking or writing or sending a message. Important components of communication are sender, receiver, and mode for transmitting the message. The modes of communication are many and are chosen depending upon the type of communication. All social animals communicate with one another, but it is only humans who have developed a language. Before the advent of language, man used signs and sounds to express himself. Early means of communication. Native Americans used smoke signals, and African tribes took the help of drum beats to send messages across. You may have read about horse riders delivering messages or people using pigeons to send messages to distant places in the olden days. Egyptians developed a language called hieroglyphics. Hieroglyphics is a pictorial form of language. This language was a pictorial form of writing, was followed by Greek and Latin letters. From Latin sprung different European languages, including English. A hieroglyph was a character of the ancient Egyptian writing system. The Brahmi script was developed in India about 2000 years ago. Hindi has evolved from Devanagari script, which is a phonetic language. This all methods of message delivery was not quick, but today you can send a message anywhere in the world in seconds through email, using a computer and the internet. And two friends living in different parts of the world can also talk to each other through mobile phones anytime. This is a great change in the way the human beings communicate with each other. People enjoy talking and listening to their friends and family. Communicating for exchange of ideas is a basic human need. To fulfill this need, man has invented various modes of personal and mass communication, such as postal service, newspaper, telegraph, radio, television, telephone, mobile phone, and the internet. There are so many modern means of communication. First, post and telegraph. Postal service is one of the oldest means of communication. In India, the government postal service was once the only service that people used for sending and receiving urgent messages, letters, and money to friends and relatives living in distant places. Samuel Morse developed a new method of sending messages. It was the telegraph, a much faster way to send written messages. Here, messages were written in codes called Morse code that were later decoded at the post office and then delivered. A telegraphic message was also known as a telegram. The next, telephone service. The telephone is a highly useful medium for instant audio communication. The popularity of this medium has increased tremendously in India with the introduction of the wireless mobile phone. Now, the mobile phones also serve as a means of entertainment. Thanks to Alexander Graham Bell, who invented the telephone in the year 1876. Next, fax machine. Facsimile, better known as fax, is also a popular means to transfer copies of documents. A fax machine is essentially an image scanner, a modem, and a computer printer. A fax is sent through telephone wires. Fax machines are basically used in offices to send and receive documents to and from just anyone in the world. Mass media. Mass media is a very popular means of communication. Television, radio, and newspapers are means of mass communication. Books, newspapers, and magazines are printed materials. They are available all over the world in different languages. They are also the cheapest means of communication. Especially newspaper. Newspaper are printed in many languages. A newspaper costs just a few rupees, but gives us lots of information on the events and happenings in our city, our country, and in the world. Guglielmo Marconi, an Italian scientist, invented the radio. The radio is a popular means of mass communication. It broadcasts news, songs, sports, commentaries, etc. Akashvani is the government-run radio service. Among popular private radio stations are Radio Mirchi, Red FM, Favor 104, Radio City, etc. John Baird of Scotland is credited for its invention of television. Television is another popular mode of mass communication. We watch on various TV channels, news, dramas, reality shows, music, and movies. Various companies also advertise their products on TV. Our president and prime minister address the nation on TV. Today, there are many television channels that you can watch. The oldest TV channel in India is the government-run Doordarshan. Charles Babbage. The computer and the internet are the latest and the most interesting means of communication. They provide you the opportunities of sending electronic messages called emails and chat with friends all over the world. Charles Babbage, an English mathematician, is called the great grandfather of computers. He made a machine called analytical machine that led to the development of computers. The internet is a network of computers that is available to us through an instrument called the modem. The different means of communication bring us closer. This is why we sometimes say that the world has become a small place to live in.